Yeah. Car seat headrest. In the back seat of my heart, my love tells me I'm nice.
Thank you.
I couldn't get the car to start. Lost my keys somewhere in the mess. Comes and goes in plateaus. 1 month later, I'm a fucking pro. My parents would be proud. Oh, fall asleep on the floor. Forget what happened in the morning. There are notes in your handwriting, but you can't make it out. This is not a, we are not a proud race. It's not a race at all. We're just trying. I'm only trying to get home. Drunk drivers, this is not a good thing. To rationalize or to try and explain it away. It's not okay. Drunk drivers, it's too late to articulate it. That empty feeling. You share the same fate as the yourself up against others' feelings, and it left you feeling empty as a car coasting downhill. I've become such a negative person, it was all just an act. It was also easily stripped away. But if we learn how to live like this, maybe we can learn how to start again. Like a child who has never done wrong, who hasn't taken the first step. We are not a proud race. It's not a race at all. We're just trying. I'm only trying to get home. Drunk drivers, put it out of your mind. Perish the thought. There's no comfort in responsibility. Drunk drivers. It doesn't have to be like this. Shit again. You know he loves you. He doesn't mean to cause you pain. Please listen to him. It's not too late. Turn off the engine. Get out of the car and start to walk. Drunk drivers. It doesn't have to be like this. It doesn't have to be like this. It doesn't have to be like this. Kill the whales. Kill the whales. It doesn't have to be like this. It doesn't have to be like this. It doesn't have to be like this. Kill the whales. Kill the whales. Oh,
Thank you.